Alright, I just finished the handle and I showed in the other video that I just stitched it all up. Now, in order for me to put a bar right here to keep the handle structure solid, I need to punch some holes in here in the top part of the spine so I could put screws into the bar and keep it secure. That's what I'm doing now. I am using hole punch and the mallet. Did my hole punch. I'm going to use something like this. Right. Put that right there. I'll punch out some holes for this. Put the screws down. And then the handle spine will be nice and strong so you can put a lot of shit in this briefcase and still be good. All right, so.